I was meant to be driving back home this morning, but pretty much changed my mind the last minute, and I thought that I ended up driving last night, and I thought, well, I was still in Wellington yesterday, I was like, well, I would much rather struggle now and drive home now, and although it's getting late and I'm probably not gonna get back home till after midnight, but at least once you're home, you know, you can go to sleep in your own bed, and it's just gonna feel so much better. The biggest thing was also the traffic. If I was to leave Wellington this morning, the traffic would have been horrendous, in my opinion, because Monday morning, everyone's off to work, roads are busy, as opposed to driving on Sunday night when everyone's at home sleeping. Reasonably quick drive, still took us, 6 hours. But we're back. I feel wrecked. Go!